Hey, you know, just now, from the radio, I heard a song called Listen to Mama's Words, I think, from Jay Chou. Have you heard of it?
No. Why?
I don't quite agree with the lyrics, though. It's like, we have to listen to mom's words every single time. And we don't have a choice.
Well, isn't that good? Because my mom doesn't do that. Isn't that good that your mom care about you? I heard of this song called Mama Said by Lucas Graham. It tells us that mom would actually care about us, but my mom doesn't do that. She just like, oh, you can do whatever you want as long as you are happy. I don't think
but
it's good.
That sounds nice though. It's like you have freedom for everything you do.
Nah, you don't understand about it.
But I think it's quite good lah. But the song in Listen to Mama's Words, it's all about like, you have to listen to mom every single time, and without them, we're nothing. And we're not good enough. It's like we don't respect them if we don't listen to them. It's always like she's doing the best for you, and you don't have a choice to choose whether you want anything or not. I don't like it.
I know, right?
I like how your mom does too.
I like how your mom does also.
Oh, I wish my mom was like yours.
Okay. Don't stay out too late. Good night.
Okay.
Good night.
Blah.
Eh? Not sleeping yet? Still doing my assignments.
Why didn't you do it early? You should be sleeping already, you know? You won't wake up on time for tomorrow class, and it's not good for you to stay out this late, okay?
I wish my mom would care for me.
I wish my mom would stop bugging me.
Why is this?
Good morning.
Hi, good morning. Ma?
Hmm?
What's my breakfast?
Your breakfast? I thought you always prepare it by yourself.
Alright. So I get to choose my own breakfast. That's nice! It's just like how the TV series show.
Oh, so their mother really prepared them breakfast like what's shown in TV series. That's nice.
How many times I've told you already? Do not skip your breakfast.
Ma, I'm ready. Let's go.
Go? Go where?
College. Aren't you gonna fetch me to college?
Since when did I fetch you to college? What's with you today?
Nothing. It's alright. I'm going now.
Okay.
Bye.
No fetching? Yes! I can take my time and stroll.
It's not bad that living as you.
This is weird from you, you know.
But I need to ask one thing from you. It's my picture in the wallet.
Your bag? Yes.
To be in the future?
Yeah, of course!
Didn't you expect me to grow up being a doctor or lawyer?
Why so, dear? If you want to be a housewife, I believe you also can do it?
Wow, Western culture parents are really supportive though. I guess what's shown in commercial is true.
Okay! Right away!
Better study, I tell you.
Asian parents are really strict, aren't they? It's just like what's shown in a commercial. But I guess it's leading me to a better future.
Ma?
Hmm?
Can I go out with my friends?
Oh, no? Just go?
Not today, tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Yeah, sure. Just don't come back too late. You have to class next day. Okay?
Alright.
Okay.
Ma?
Yeah?
I'm going out.
When?
Tomorrow? I'm going to my friend's birthday party.
Why always go out one? Can't you just stay at home study?
But I didn't go out much, did I?
You better come back before 5, okay? You still have class tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Study is more important though. Okay?
Okay, Mom.
How I wish Asian parent is like that, where they don't restrict their children to do anything.
Why do they have to be so troublesome? Isn't it easier to just, like, tell their child that they care for them straight out?
You see your fat, become thicker and thicker. Your stomach become thinner and thinner.
Oh my god, why is it Western family is so supportive to their children? Yeah, so nice.
Oh my god, this is so touching. Eastern parents actually set targets for their child, huh?
Can't hurt the boy. Hey, watch out! Boy, get down from there!
Okay, first I'll send down my shoes.
Alright, stop! You little... Oh, come on, now you're a tree!
You know which way.